Underneath you first, or should I go? get this done. Oh, I can just cut this. I think that's all I need, actually. What's the chance? I'm trying to wrap you and you. I have no tape to be wrapped with, but thankfully, this is the last one. I'll bring in that. Okay, I'm just gonna tape these corners now. My wrapping skills anyway, but I just want you wrapped and hidden so she doesn't see you. Oh, I could put you in a box as well. It could look a little extra surprise. And one last one. Christmas mom, it's like a little cute pink one. It's gonna be really cute. I'm just gonna put that over here. Stick that on. I don't have tape, but maybe I can use that. Okay, got it. Maybe that's a little. Okay. Alright, it says already here, you're such a great mom. You make everything merry and bright. Love you lots and lots and lots. Okay. I hate you so much. That's funny. Alright. Get the envelope. Is it this one or? Okay. I put this little tag on. Actually, no, I'll put this. Let me actually spray so you can smell good. Wait, I'm going to spray you with my Versace perfume. So when my mom smells you, I'm just going to be like, smells like my daughter. So these ribbons on you. You're gonna be so cute. Okay, I've wrapped you. So okay. All right, say cheese. And I'll put the card over here. Okay, perfect. So now I just need to place you in a box like the final finale. And what an easy gift to wrap. Alright, let me just grab the box. Alright, that should fit. And just lift you a little bit. Alright, so seems like you fit in here perfectly. Okay. Just put a little bit of that to get that little stuff around you. Okay. Just let it break out. Oh, that dropped. Okay, perfect. So I think you're good to go. I hope my mom loves you. If she doesn't, she might just throw you away. Let's hope that she does love you, and I'm sure she will, because it's made out of love and it's wrapped out of love. So alright, I wrapped you up and did you pretty well. Actually, I didn't do a bad job. Okay, alrighty, off you go.